I do want to take a moment to note the historic nature of the moment that you see in front of you right now. All three of us are historic first in our roles. The first Black woman to serve as CEA chair, OMB director, White House press secretary. The first Black women right in front of you for all of those three important, important key roles in the administration.